underground resistance group? What underground? Like, you're in the sky. Voice of the people. Ah, okay. Interesting, so that's going to be something that I bump into later, probably. Interesting. Do-do-do.
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Hang on a moment.
Is they still allowed average Janes and Joes to enter? You know, you gotta be somebody now.
I'm somebody. I swear to God, I just saw, when I had this thing on, I went down, yeah, right there, there were two people there, I'm pretty sure I know who they are, their characters, the Lutez twins, and the guy was juggling, but they disappeared as soon as I got into the telescope. Interesting. Probably not that significant, probably just some...
You keep saying.
Should we go in?
What's over here? Probably not a big deal, I guess is what I'm saying.
Hello there, friend.
Hello.
If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I...
What's this?
You gonna let me through here, pal?
Street's closed for your safety, fella. They're prepping tonight's fireworks back there.
Oh,
there's
okay.
Enough TNT back there to blow Peking to Kingdom Come. Again. We're a block. Better find another way around.
There's also, like, nothing behind the door if you just look through. It's empty. There's nothing docked there.
One sweep, and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our prophet is fair.
Okay.
You know our prophet is kind. And he has asked, personally asked Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders.
Pray young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Young sir, young
those
miss,
dirty
roll up
are
and try the amazing.
See them villains zipping around, spreading their lies and descent.
Yeah.
Now take aim and blast those evil bots out of the sky. Hit enough,
20 points to win a thing of a purse, probably full of a lot of money. What am I shooting? Nice. Kind of hard to miss when it's a shotgun, though. Automated stallions. All right then. You're a little young to be smoking. Ooh. When I won the other game, I got a prize.
The advances in science and wonder we see.
Hot dogs! Hot dogs! Alexander hot dogs! Columbia's finest! Worth every cent!
Hear your voice from the past in the present!
Okay.
Say something, sonny.
What's a voxophone?
What's a voxophone?
Exactly that! A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
It's very sensitive about money. Wow.
Members of the Vox Populi! Shoot the targets, earn the points, win the prize!
So when I was reading on Google earlier, Daisy Fitzroe is the resistance leader. Head on it.
Come on down and see the amazing handyman. Is he mad? Is
have you ever seen anything like
dear friend, it? Have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse?
It's just a whisper. They're all ears.
That's quite the trip. We can skip this. Yep.
What the hell was that?
Okay.
Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for the winner. Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the Raffle awaits.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Tails. Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up, there's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Yeah, those are the Lutece twins. Kind of depressing. Their little rhyme. Okay. We should probably get moving to the plot.
The prophet bless her and keep her.
The Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
Huh? You got any openings in the group? I'd love to bust some Vox skull.
Whoa.
Bye. Madame Lutece. I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Somehow they knew about the symbol on the back of his hand. Is that already an enemy? It's got a red health bar. Oh God.
Now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Mister!
Why me? I don't wanna. What happens if I wait? I'm just gonna stand back here.
Mister! Wouldn't you like a ball?
No, I wouldn't actually. I know what happens. I don't want it to happen.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Colombia?
White girl?
All right, then. The winner is... 77!
Well, what do you know?
Go fucking figure.
He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
Wow.
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please!
Wow.
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Are you taking your coffee black these days?
I'm the one you want!
Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here.
That's not for
you. We've
got
to do something about... Wait!
Oof. It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Oh.